A new home loan war erupted today as the Commonwealth Bank cut five-year fixed mortgages to their lowest level in a lifetime. The National Australia Bank and Westpac have since followed suit, with pressure now mounting on ANZ to do the same.
It's unheard of, a five-year fixed rate loan from a major bank with a four in front of it.
It's probably the most aggressive offer I have seen for a very, very long time.
4.99 is a fantastic rate, certainly the lowest that the Commonwealth Bank has ever offered in the five-year term.
The CBA threw down the low mark, but was quickly followed by the National Australia Bank, which has a policy to be equal to the cheapest in the market. In the afternoon, Westpac also followed. It means now all of them are 1% cheaper than ANZ, which is almost certain to move.
I'm extremely surprised it has taken this long, especially given that cheap money has been about for the last 6 months.
The rate means a typical $400,000 mortgage will cost $2,336 a month, locked in for the next 5 years. But the Commonwealth's good news comes at the end of a rough few weeks, with calls for a Royal Commission into its Financial Planning Division and a public apology from its chief executive.
You could see it as a bit of a look over here moment, with Commonwealth trying to distract from some of that very poor publicity.
The Commonwealth says it's not a promotion rate and there's no end date to the offer.
We would want to hold it for as long as we can, but there's certainly no end date that we can commit to.
The catch is that consumers must sign up for a home loan package that includes a credit card and everyday account to get the rate. The loan must be more than $150,000. But you can get the loan even cheaper. Discounters will hand back a 0.2% commission that's normally paid to mortgage brokers.
The ongoing trial commission at CommBank, in this example, would pay us, which is 0.2% per annum from year two onwards. So that's an effective 4.79.
Our finance editor, Ross Greenwood, joins us now from the city. Ross, good evening. Should homeowners take this up? And what happens if you want to move house in a couple of years' time?
Well, I've got to say, if you were certain of your circumstances for the next 5 years, Peter, you would be sorely tempted by this. I mean, when things are at record lows, you probably should take advantage of them. And now these fixed rate loans are almost comparable to most of the variable rate loans that are out there in the market, but they have the guarantee they'll be there for the prolonged period. But on the side of whether you can change it or not, here's the issue. If you decide to move house in the next 3 years, you can take the mortgage with you. That's something that most people don't know. And of course, if interest rates were to rise from here, then the bank would most likely let you out of this mortgage free of charge.
All right, Roscoe, thank you.